just hit the record button to stop. Good. Okay. Now I'll go in the picture.